PALLAS trial, which is a phase 3 global open label randomized phase 3 trial, was designed to determine if the addition of a planned 2 years of adjuvant palbociclib to ongoing standard adjuvant endocrine therapy improved outcomes over endocrine therapy alone for patients with stage 2 or 3 hormone receptor positive HER2 negative breast cancer. The study successfully enrolled almost 6,000 patients from around the world. There were 2 interim analyses built into the trial. At the time of the second interim analysis, which was in January 2020, it was found that the addition of palbociclib did not improve the primary endpoint of invasive disease-free survival compared to patients taking adjuvant endocrine therapy alone. Therefore, at this time, we cannot recommend use of palbociclib in the adjuvant setting for stage 2 or 3 hormone receptor positive HER2 negative breast cancer. At this point in time, we have an incredible 6,000 tumor blocks and tens of thousands of patient blood samples on storage. We are now actively beginning the process of examining all of these samples through the TransPALLAS Global Collaboration Program. We are very hopeful that there will be rich translational discovery from this analysis. Additionally, the follow-up in the PALLAS trial is fairly short right now, about 2 years. Hormone receptor positive breast cancer has a very long natural history. We will continue to follow the patients in PALLAS for at least the next decade, and we hope that as the data matures, this will enhance our understanding of the experience of receiving a CDK4/6 inhibitor in the adjuvant setting.